Hey guys, and in this video I'm going to show you how you can use your GoPro as a webcam. And by the way, a small disclaimer, as of today you're only able to use GoPro Hero 8 Black and Hero 9 Black, so there is no support for GoPro Max and Hero 7 Black and anything below. So the things that I'm going to use in this video is gonna be, of course, a GoPro Hero 8 Black, a USB-C cable that comes with your GoPro, and either a magnetic swivel clip or a tripod. Depends which one you prefer in this case. First of all, we have to check our camera firmware update. So let's turn on the camera by pressing this button. Okay, and from there, once the camera is ready, let's go scroll from the top, go to preferences, and go at the very bottom in the about section. And let's click on the camera info. And as you guys see, my version is currently 1.6 and I have to make a camera update. And now let's take your GoPro. Okay, so you guys see it. Let's swipe from the top, from the very top, go to preferences, click on connections, go to wireless connections and make sure that this feature is on. Okay? And then go to the very bottom and go to Wi-Fi band and click on 2.4 GHz. If it works for on your phone with 5 GHz, it's fine, but if it's not, just click on 2.4. Now, click on the connect device and choose GoPro app. Now, let's go to your phone. I do realize that you probably have a different phone than mine, but what you have to enable is a GPS and Bluetooth. And now on your phone, I want you to go to your GoPro app. Make sure that you select on a camera icon and from there go to control your GoPro. There's an indication that the connection was successful. Okay. And we also have a message that there's a new camera update available. So let's click on the update camera. We have a couple of information on what's new, like enables webcam mode, enables display mode, and so on and so forth. So let's click on the update camera. Let's click on the accept and continue. Okay, right now it's installing the update. And it also says that your GoPro will power off and on a few times. Okay, we have a quick message, installing update, let's click on got it, and notice that the installation is not yet complete. And our camera is rebooting, and there is a message like everything's okay. So now guys, let's take a look if we have the latest camera firmware. So let's go from the top, go to preferences, go to the very bottom about section and camera info, and as you guys see, the version number is 2.0. And now, at this point, you're gonna need a GoPro webcam software. So if you are on Windows, you have to go to Facebook. And from there, go to search bar and write GoPro webcam beta. And let's click on enter. And just click on the first group that's available. GoPro webcam beta, Hero 8 and newer. Let's click on that. And in the section about, if you click on see more, you're gonna have a link that you have to download for the Windows. If you click on that, you're gonna be redirected to a download, and as soon as you download, you can proceed with the next step. And now let me just guide you what you should do on the computer. All right guys, so the first step will be to go to our GoPro webcam, so let's double click on that. And as you guys see, in the bottom right corner, there is a small GoPro icon appearing. And now let's connect our camera to the computer. If you look closely, there is a small blue dot next to our camera, so it means that the connection is successful. And from here, you just have to choose
whichever program or application you have on your computer, whether it's gonna be Zoom or Skype. So let's try for the first time with Zoom. And from here, please go to settings, the small icon here, and please select video. And as you see, I'm using my regular camera from my computer. And from here, I have to just switch my camera, this which one is over here, and just switch it to GoPro Webcam. And after a couple of seconds, the GoPro should start recording. Yeah, exactly. We are using our GoPro Hero 8 Black to record it as a webcam. And if you look closely at the bottom right of our screen, notice that the blue dot changed to red. It indicates simply that it's recording, that the camera is being used. And now let's take a look how you can do exactly the same with Skype. All right, so once we are on the desktop, let's just choose Skype. Let's double click on that. And from here, let's go click these three little dots, select settings. And from here, let's click on audio and video. And once again, I'm using my regular camera on Skype. And all we have to do is basically just switch it to GoPro Webcam. And again, after a couple of seconds, our program should use our camera, GoPro camera, as a webcam. So guys, there are three digital lenses that you can choose from when using your GoPro as a webcam. And let me show you how it looks like. So if we go to your GoPro icon at the bottom right corner of your screen, go to digital lenses, let's click on that. And you can choose from wide, narrow, and linear. And let me change it to linear for now. And after a couple of seconds, GoPro gonna change its field of view and notice that all the edges and everything basically around me is different. All the edges are perfectly straight. And now let's compare it with wide once again. And just look how much space there is behind me. The field of view is enormous, but there is a slight distortion. And let's change it for the last one, and it's narrow, and just see how much zoomed in the image is. So in the beginning of this video, I showed you that I'm going to use GoPro Shorty and magnetic swivel clip. So let me just show it to you how I would normally use these accessories if I was to use GoPro as a webcam. So what if it doesn't work for you? In this case, all you can do is basically reconnect everything. Check if you have the latest firmware for your GoPro webcam. If not, go to GoPro website and download the latest one. And if you are on Windows, go to GoPro webcam Facebook page and download the latest software. You can always disconnect everything. Try a different USB port, maybe a different USB cable, simply disconnect the camera and connect it again. And if for some reason camera is not recognized, please go to connections and simply select USB connection. So that will be that's it guys for today. I hope you liked this video and you learned something from it. I do realize that probably there are some issues with the application as GoPro is constantly developing it. If you have some questions, don't hesitate to ask. I will leave a couple of links for you if you have still some problems, a couple of issues and facts that are done by GoPro. Once again guys, if you like this video, please give me a thumb up, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already and you are a new user. And as always guys, stay tuned for more and see you in the next one. Cheers.